सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शांति शांति शांतिः। थर्ड मंत्र, ऊर्ध्वं प्राणं उन्नयति, अपानं प्रत्यगस्यति, अपानं प्रत्यगस्यति, मध्ये वामनमासीनम्, विश्वे देवा उपासते, अस्य विश्रंसमानस्य शरीरस्तस्य देहिनः देहाद् विमुच्यमानस्य किमत्र परिशिष्यते एतत्वैतत्। न प्राणेन नापानेन मर्त्यो जीवति कश्चन, इतरेण तु जीवन्ति यस्मिन्नेतावुपाश्रितौ। न प्राणेन नापानेन नापानेन मर्त्यो जीवति कश्चन, इतरेण तु जीवन्ति यस्मिन्नेतावुपाश्रितौ यस्मिन्नेतावुपाश्रितौ। द अटेम्प्ट ऑफ द श्रुति इज टू टेक अवर अटेंशन फ्रॉम द कंडीशन टू अनकंडीशन एंड टू टेल हु इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, because it is the understanding of what is important makes our life quieter. When something unimportant becomes important, then that is called the struggle in living. What is unimportant matter? It has become important in the mind, and it is something is slipping away, something is going away, something is running away. Situation is showing it is not important, my mind is showing it is important. So this is the struggle of living, that something flimsy, something not worth giving that much of attention, I have given lot of attention. And all the time we are behaving with some kind of conditionings. We always want the conditioning. We want something limited. We want something finite. We want something passing away, and we want unpassing joy by chasing something which is finite and passing away. And therefore, these verses are important to understand. It is going to take us where we don't think. All the time we are thinking what I have done, what I have not done, how good is this body, who praised this body, who did not say this body, is this important for you or not, and your body is important. We are working at a very, very superficial level. And we are thinking that is everything. What is nothing has become everything. And what is everything is nothing for us. Only since I came here, I know about this Atma, otherwise I had not known also. Brahman and Atma, only I knew after coming here, otherwise only my neighbor's name was Atma. Atmaram. And my grandfather's name was Brahmanand Tiwari. So, I didn't know that. More than that, I did not know about Atma or about Brahman. Whole importance is about this particular body, which is, you are seeing what is being done with this body and the people around the body who are related to the body, who give joy and sorrow to the body. Bas, vahi ruke. My ordinary person works to get money. What for? For the body comfort and body security, earth and calm. And the relatives who are there, the 2-3 people who are connected to this body, for them I work. This is how the life goes away. Who thinks about Vedanta? Who thinks about all these things? So, that is the situation. Why to worry about that? And now what is said here is very important. This will give you a little jolt. Because body by itself is inert. Inert means 5 factors again. It is drishya. It is drishyatvat. Bhautikatvat. The seen thing is there. Something seen. That means it is a fleeting thing. Agama, paina is there. Then drishyatvat, it is made out of 5 elements. I am not the five element. You are not well, you can go. You go and rest and flow. So, that drishyatvat, and second was bhautikatvat. And sagunatvat, savikaratvat, agama, mainatvat. So all these things are associated with the body and so important. And this body doesn't have its own light also. It has borrowed light. This body has borrowed light of consciousness. Therefore, it is called sentiency. It has sentiency in it. It is not, if it had the nature of consciousness, then what, why, supposing body had nature of consciousness, why doesn't have nature of consciousness? Why body does not have nature of consciousness? Any other answer? Okay, any other answer? If body had nature of consciousness, you can't sleep. Because you will know all the time. And sometime you can't, body can't faint, operation can be performed. Body, supposing it has nature of consciousness, you can't operate. Because all the time it is conscious. Anything, nature means it won't leave it. definition of nature is which cannot leave. See, body was of the nature of consciousness. The consciousness won't leave the body. So all the time you will know your body. Okay, everything we have to sort out. So body does not have nature of consciousness. So body then bole, where from it is getting consciousness? Then we saw that body is getting consciousness from the mind. Because when my mind is there, body is considered as sentient. Bole, where from mind is also not, because mind is also made out of five elements, subtle five elements. How do you know that mind is made out of subtle five element? How do you know mind is made out of subtle five element? Jaldi bolo bhai. Huh? Any other answer? No, but it is not in deep sleep guilty that mind is not a reality. But how do you know it is made out of subtle five element? Huh? Huh? It cannot be? But how do you know that it is made? So one answer is it is in the dream. Your gross element is not there. It is in the dream, therefore it is not in the gross state. But one thing is there, I told also, if you stop eating, you will stop thinking. Shvet Ketu's experiment was this. So if you don't eat for 10 days, then you can't think also. That means mind will not act. So with food, if something is working, and without food it is not working, then that is the cause of that. I had told also, food what you consume, gross part makes the body, but there is a subtle part in the food that constitutes the mind. And therefore vegetarian animal have different behavior and non-carnivorous animals have different behavior. The carnivorous animals are more violent and aggressive and very restless. And the vegetarian element have different mind. So as is the food, so is the mind of a person. Oh, yes. So mind is also made out of five element, but subtle five element. So that they are inert. The mind does not have its own consciousness. Then whose consciousness is there? Then you have to come back to original consciousness, which is reflected in the mind. And that, this mind, the original consciousness cannot give sentiency straight to body. It has to come through medium of mind. Shall I give the example? Got my point? The pure consciousness cannot directly illuminate the body. Like you can't directly burn the water. Water has to be burnt in a vessel. So actually fire is not boiling the water straight away. Fire is only making the vessel hot. And the heat of the vessel is transferred to the water. And this is how water has become hot. Because fire cannot directly contact the water. Only boil the water directly. Pour the water in the stove will go. You can't boil the water directly. So consciousness cannot lend sentiency to the body straight away. So consciousness in the medium of in the medium of mind, same consciousness becomes a mobile consciousness, active consciousness, practical consciousness, reflected consciousness, empirical consciousness, and then it lends this sentiency to the inert body. And what is death? What is death then? What is death then? Who has gone? In the death, who has gone? दिस जीवात्मा कैन नॉट गो अनलेस माइंड गोज रिफ्लेक्टेड. ये नहीं कि माइंड हैज लेफ्ट द माइंड इज स्टिल इन द बॉडी एंड जीवात्मा हैज गॉन. द माइंड आर एम एंड आर सी बोथ हैज टू बी टूगेदर ओनली. सो व्हेन द डेथ हैपेंस व्हाट इज इट कॉल्ड रिफ्लेक्टेड कॉन्शियसनेस अलॉन्ग विद द रिफ्लेक्टिंग मीडियम कॉल्ड mind etc. that is gone and therefore a person, one who is passing away, when he is passing away, he is not able to see, he is not able to talk. Why? Because sense organ are a part of subtle body. 17 elements were there in subtle body. Because sense or this subtle body has fixed 17 elements. Therefore, they are already in the state of packing now. Ab now they are already packing. And you are saying, Dadaji, did you recognize me? Ab packing already ho chuki. Packing has been done. Eyes are already packed and they are forcing him to open the eyes. A very bad thing. Don't force the person to open the eyes at that time. At the most, chant Lord's name, chant Sundar Khan. You are forcing and again shaking him. Dadaji, Bole, you did not allow me to lift properly. Now you are not allowing me to die also. When I was living, you created a lot of problem. Now I am passing away. Still you can't pass. Now before I pass. So eyes are going now. Therefore, he is difficult to open the eyes. He is not hearing also. Or he is not able to lift anything also. Why? These sense organs are going now. ठीक. अब सेंस ऑर्गन ऑल आर अलोंग विद द आरसी बोथ हैव लिफ्ट. अब व्हाट हैज रिमेन्ड, व्हाट हैज रिमेन्ड आफ्टर दैट, डिब्बा. दिस इज डिब्बा, यू अंडरस्टैंड. हाँ, कंटेनर इज ओनली वन कंटेनर. सम कंटेनर्स आर स्मॉल, सम आर बिग, दैट्स अनदर मैटर. बट container has gone now. Only container is remaining. Content has gone now. Khatam ho gaya. So who was there behind this? So that the person was laughing, crying. This was behind was RC and behind RC was OC. So actually it is because of Atma only things are vital and dynamic. So the glory of Atma that is expressing through the body. Because body by itself cannot act and can't be conscious because of its nature of inertness. So it is this Mahima is of the Atma only. Mahima is of the Atma only, not of the person. So you don't say your body is very good. Howsoever beautiful person is there. Howsoever. Well, everything is good about this person. Only one problem is there. Only what? The body is without Atma. RC has gone. Now, how beautiful that person will appear without the Atma, I can't tell you. When somebody says that he is very good looking, she is very good looking, my mind goes on all these things only. My mind thinks, who is giving the beauty? Is it the body? Or is it the Atma? And the same person without the Atma, how will it look? I don't tell all these things, but my mind starts running all this. Aise dimag ho gaya. Humko lagta hai ki iski, the person doesn't have it, the body does not have its own beauty. Body doesn't have its own shining. So if the person, the body is being enlivened, dynamized, vitalized by the Atma, therefore it is appearing very dynamic, beautiful. Otherwise it will just fall down. Or what is more in that? Oh, once I was in Singapore, to somebody's house I went. While coming out, so somebody was in the car. Another car came. So they say, just wait, Swamiji. The host said, wait. So I said, that's okay, wait. So they opened the boot. Not a very good sight, but still. One girl's body came out from the boot. Body. Not that she was in some kind of other thing. I said, what happened to that girl? She is heavily drunk. She was not dead. And very tall girl, white girl, very tall, but she couldn't walk, she was totally gone, tipsy, she has gone tipsy. Kya galat bola kya? Tipsy is okay, no? So she has gone tipsy. Now 3-4 people are lifting her towards the lift, but she is not holding. So she is reclining and they are holding like, some kind of almira they hold when they are there. So she are holding that. So disgraceful it was looking. Kyon? Chaitanya is not expressing. That RC is not expressing. Only envelope was expressing. We don't know whose glory is there. When you say your eyes are so beautiful, eyes appear beautiful because of somebody behind the eyes. Same wise appears like so scary if a person's eyes are not vitalized by the reflected consciousness and person is no more is watching like that. What will you do? Therefore we close the eyes of that person. The person who passes away, he closes the eyes like that. Doesn't look good. And sometimes when accidents are there, then they do some, what is it called? There is a work. What is it? No. Huh? Huh? They do surgeries. Mortician, they are called mortician. Like beautician is there. Somebody came. Somewhere, here or somewhere. She was mortician. I said, what do you do? So she said, dead bodies which are stabbed or which are dying or which have met an accident. There's a dislocation. I make it presentable. I said, what to work? Every day touching the dead body. First thing, I kept myself at distance. I said, Patani, she is doing the work and came straight away. You know this. And sometimes lips are like that. So they soothe the lips. They soothe the lips of that dead body. They put on the clothes, etc. Presentable, they make presentable for the last funeral. I wonder, not at the dead body, her prarabdh. Bhagwan ne bhi prarabdh banaya hai. But she was fine. What problem I should have when she is fine? When she was fine, why should I be worried about that? I am telling you, this body doesn't have its own thing. It is like somebody is jumping because he gets money from somebody and is sporting nice car and nice clothes. And people are praising him. They say, no, he is because of his father's money or because of his somebody master's money, he is doing like that. By himself, he is nothing. He doesn't study also, he has no job also. He is good for nothing. Only because of that person's money, he is jumping so much. It is like this. So that there is no value of that person per se. Per se, this body doesn't have that much of it. Per se. Body means all the actions of the body also, all the intelligence of the body in the person also. I think somebody is a scientist. You know, somewhere I heard, this Albert Einstein's brain they have stored in America. Skull or brain, I don't know. Brain. So, in America, they have put in some museum. What is the value of that brain? Pagal aadmi. So, that brain has no value because intelligence is not there. It's just our excitement. It's excitement and people will say, okay, Albert Einstein's brain is there. I said, apna bhi brain rakh lo kahin pe. Hey, our brain also we can keep. Kya value it? Uski kya value? They say Lata Mangeshkar's vocal cord. They have ensured that we'll keep it. Vocal cord. That is insured. Insurance has been done of that vocal cord. But I think somebody said after she dies, we will store, we'll keep it. How they will keep, I don't know. But vocal cord has no value unless behind that the reflected consciousness, what will, that is an inert thing, that is just a one five elemental aspect is there. All the work that we do, now get to Abhiman now. What is Abhiman? Forgetting the main consciousness and claiming separate individual consciousness. RC is thinking I alone am. RC and sense organ and body, they have clubbed together. They have ganged together later. They forgot the OC, who is man. And they say, we did everything. Abhatao. We did everything. It is our performance. And if you think, no, if OC was not there, if original consciousness is not there, we are nothing. Like moonlight is thinking, I'm so beautiful. Are moonlight, you congratulate sun actually. Beauty of the moon is only because of sun. Moon doesn't have its own light at all. Moon is ugly thing. Moon has no beauty. Craters are there all around in the moon. Moon doesn't have its own light. It is just a dark planet. Oh, but Purnima, Purnima, Surnima, all these things, that comes because of the reflection of the sunlight. Don't say moon is very beautiful. You say because of the sun, moon is appearing beautiful. But child won't know that sun is also there, which is reflecting through the moon. Similarly, we have Abhiman, I did so much. But who is behind that? You see, who is so much? I did so much, I am so good looking. Those who are not good looking, they also think like that. Or I spoke so well. Or I have sang so well. Or I have written so nicely notes. Or I play, you know, violin very well. I create violins when violin I play. And therefore it is written here. Khub reflect karo. Make these ideas. Let it sink more into us. Don't read as a scholar and forget about it. Therefore I use the word internalize it more. Let it sink deep into our heart. And ek baat aur sun lo aap. One more thing I'll tell you. Through two things action happen. One is the consciousness, other you know mind and all these things. They are a part of the power called Maya. Maya, Samashti Maya was there, cosmic causal body. Remember that? And all the devatas were in Hiranyaman, Hiranyagarbh. And from that Hiranyagarbh, little we got 17 elements. Little intellect, little sense organ, little of all devatas. They are all borrowed from there. Even if you have done something or I have done something, it is of the Hiranyagarbh. That power is of the Hiranyagarbh. If I am running and if I am a racer, it is a power of Hiranyagarbh. And that power belongs to, bolo, belongs to powerful. And who is the powerful? Powerful is Hiranyagarbh and Virat, not the Tejas and Vishwa. It is borrowed power of Hiranyagarbh that we are using it. And therefore you have not made your voice. Nobody has made his voice. You can't say, I made my own voice. You cannot make your voice. Therefore I say singers are born. You cannot make voice. You can't have singing voice. If the voice itself is not okay, you cannot sing. If the voice is not made for singing, that power you don't have, and you start singing, my voice is heavy voice, very, very heavy voice is there. How are you? I'm going there. Supposing my voice is like that. What is your name? My name is Sushil Kumar. If this person sings, Shri Ram Chandra, it won't come out. Not his mystery. He was not given that voice. All singers' voice was, see, Lataji's voice is so sweet voice. She's gifted voice. Or A.K. Hangal's voice is there. Or Manna Day's voice is there. Pandit Jasraj's voice is there. Bhim Senji's voice is there. So they have a special power they got already gifted from Hiranyaka. But one more point, that is taken away. Therefore later on they can't sing. Power of Sachin was not of Sachin, is of Hiranyaka. And therefore after a certain age that power went away. He couldn't score century for 4 years. People started talking about his retirement. I hope same won't happen for Dhoni. It is not there. If it was there, it would have been remaining with him. Big, big batsmen came, big, big bowlers came. They all got out of form. Why? Why? Where is that power gone? Where is that outswing gone that he used to play? Nothing is there. He lost that. He only lost that agility is not there now. As he was agile, he is not there now. And therefore, Abhiman should not be there. And whenever God wants, he can take away your power. Because master key is in the hand of Hiranyagar. And more he wants, he can give it to you also. Therefore, we pray to the God before we do something. I hope you are understanding some things. We don't know when our eyes will go away. We don't know when our hands start paining, it will go away. We don't know, I'm not able to walk properly now. Now, coming on to the fourth verse, I have already told, Asya Visramsa Manasya Dehina. Dehina means Atma. But which Atma? Reflected Atma. Dehina. Where is it? Sharirasthasya. Visrams manas means which is departing. Which is departing. Dehad vimuchya manasya. After it has left, kimatra parishishyate. What is remaining? That means nothing else is there. Whole game was his only. Yada uchlo kudumat. Out of the infinite power, we don't have even 1% power. Little we run, we are tired. Little more, we can't be awake for a long time. We need a sleep now. You can't be awake for 36 hours continuously. This is the power happening. 36? 24 hours I can't be awake. I'll start dozing off. Achha, you can't sleep then? No, I have to get up. You can't sleep also for a long time. We can't stand also for a long time. See, I told you speed of earth. For billions of earth is running. This is a power in the earth. This bulb gets fused, but that sun bulb doesn't get fused. Power dekho na wahan pe. Kya power hum log bataye apne? Our mind is so, you know, Bhagwan is there, he remembers all our fruits of action of all births. Because he has to give the fruit. All our actions he remembers. He remembers, therefore he's only, if he doesn't remember, how can he give the fruit of action? He remembers all our fruits and all our actions of millions of births also. You cannot think also. We don't remember last class. No, I remember last class. What is this? Last class I remember. It's not that I don't remember. Many things are there. I fall. Tell me, what is the meaning of Vedishat? It is not taught. No, Vedishat. It was, no, don't see, because you have noted down. So when you see it, it is written there, so you will immediately catch it. When it was said, Vedishat, see the word, Hota Vedishat. Bole, Hota, kya Hota? No, no. Hota means what? Huh? Fire. What is the meaning of Vedishat? अब देखो देखना पड़ रहा है अग्नि अर्थ अर्थ हम लोग का तो याद ही नहीं होता ज्यादा कुछ और पावर सर देयरफॉर अभिमान डजंट हैव अ फीट इट नीड्स अ फुलिशनेस टू बी अभिमानी डोंट सी लिव इट सो अस्य विश्रम से मानस्य शरीरस्थस्य देहिनः देहादिमुच्य मानस्य किमत्र परिशिष्यते therefore एतत वैतत this reflected consciousness is the main consciousness that means it is infinite consciousness